we gotta come in. It's a lot of work, but we're ready for this next tour. And Rex is watching me. He's just staring at me.
And do that for the next couple days. We're pulling it all out. Pulling out all the big guns.
We got it all.
So yeah, we're very excited. We hope that you guys enjoy the show. And Ryan's watching me over here. Payback.
It's gonna be fun to play some of these songs. We have a few remains of rehearsals. Can't wait for people to see the songs, to see all the new production we're bringing out. A lot of work's going into this tour, and I personally think it's gonna be the best show we've ever done. You know, the work's done for today, so we need to check.
Goes amazingly for both us and you guys. We have so much production, so many new parts, so many things that we've never done before. So I cannot wait to play for you guys and see you soon.
Day 3 rehearsals and mixing all new songs and it sounds as good as possible. And we got our girls and cherry bombs behind us rehearsing their dances and I'm picking up a few moves and I'm gonna bust out for you guys. We're gonna be release, and now we're
we have the cherry bombs and we're here.
We are
here with you, doing
the
damn thing. It's gonna fucking
rock. We are here at day 4 of the process. Sound package, not only to make sure that the new song sounds good as it can, but we may have brought back a few old ones. Dress rehearsal, all hands on deck. All of these weeks, days, and months of planning and insane hard work on everybody's part all come together tomorrow. We are so fucking excited. Are you guys ready?